Now all I want is one more lap. Faster, Denny. Faster.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back. Today we are going to be talking about The Art of Racing in the Rain. The Art of Racing in the Rain stars Milo Familia, Amanda Soyfield, and Kevin Costner, and it is told through the life and eyes of a beautiful, lovely golden retriever named Enzo and his basic journey and way of doing things through his comrade Denny, played by the lovely Milo. And the dog is also voiced by Kevin Costner. The movie is basically a story of life, love, loss, following your dreams, fighting, never giving up, and doing the best you can do, living in the present and not worrying about tomorrow or the past or what happened before. And this movie is definitely, I would say, a gopher for animal and dog lovers especially. It is also the studio that brought us Marley and Me. It tells of a man named Denny, played by Milo, and he is basically is wanting to eventually become a professional Formula One racer. And it just shows the journey of him and his dog Enzo going through regular life struggles and overcoming obstacles and going through big things in life that we all eventually face. This movie to me was beautiful. I loved it. I saw the trailer and I could not wait to see this movie, and it does not disappoint. It's also based on a novel book given the same name. All in all, it made me want to read the book now, and I find this movie just very enjoyable. I left the theater feeling much better about myself, and also couldn't wait to go home and hug and be with my dogs. I really dig this movie. I believe that this is just a beautiful story in an age where, you know, they didn't have to do any kind of CGI work with the animal. It was a real life dog. And I feel like just you're able to see its spirit through the movie, just to see good old fashioned, you know, grounded movies that are real and not computer generated. I recommend this movie to anybody that just wants to and have a wonderful story and just see beautiful characters come to life, amazing dog on screen. I'm gonna give The Art of Racing in the Rain, I'm gonna give this movie a 7.8 out of 10. I just love the heart and the atmosphere of this movie so much. I recommend it to you guys, and I hope you enjoy it. It's just a very, you know, friendly, family-friendly movie that, you know, the whole family can enjoy, and all you dog lovers as well. So yes, guys, go check out The Art of Racing in the Rain. Very much approve this movie, and you all have a wonderful day. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And if you're able to hit that subscribe button, that like button, and comment below to let me know if you guys were able to see the movie or if you're wanting to see the movie or not and what you thought about it. Thanks so much, guys. And I look forward to the next video. And all right, take care. Bye-bye.
Oh, sweet boy, come here.
It must be amazing to have a body that can carry an entire creature inside. I just hoped it would look like me.